In this video, we will show the process of getting connected to a C-more HMI through the Stride SiteLink VPN connection. If you've not already set up your router, please see the videos for initial setup in the description below. Once you've set up your router, then continue on to this video. First, we need to discuss the C-more's IP address. In this example, this is the IP address of the VPN router on the control side. To remotely program your C-more HMI, it must be on the same subnet as a VPN router and have the IP address of the router as its default gateway. This way, the C-more will be communicating through the router. It is very important that everything is a static IP address, as one limitation of VPN networks is that broadcast comms will not work. And broadcast comms is what's used for auto-discovery of devices. Now let's set up the C-more's IP address locally for the first time. So with your C-more project open, select Setup, Panel Network, and then select the Ethernet tab. So enter in the IP address information as we discussed before, and then select OK. And send this project to your HMI. Now that the HMI has been set up and shipped to the remote location, let's make our first connection through the Stride SiteLink and read our project from the panel. Open up the SiteLink page, select your device, and then connect. Once the IX client is connected, open up the C-more software and then select Read from Panel. Select Ethernet and then Browse. Under Network, select the Windows Tap Adapter. This is the virtual connection that the IX client uses to connect to the VPN cloud. Now select the remote link list and then add. Give this connection a name, enter in the IP address of the C-more panel, and then typically on a remote connection like this, I will increase the timeouts to the max. Hit OK. Now select the link that we just created and select OK. Now the software will browse for the panel and then give you a go, no-go indication on the connection. Now select to read the project. Now you can make changes to your project and update the panel. Let's go one step farther here and show remotely viewing the panel with the remote access feature. In the C-more panel, to turn on the remote access in your project, go to Setup and then Panel Network. To turn on remote access, there's two parts to this. We must first turn on the web server and then activate the remote access. While we're here, if you're emailing alarms through your HMI, we must allow internet access with the VPN router. This can be found in the dashboard under configuration. So under the web server, enable this function. You can also change which port this uses and secure the communication with a password. I'm going to leave it open for the purposes of this video. Now select the Remote Access tab. Since the VPN makes you part of the local network, we do not need to add the complexity of the remote connection. I'm going to leave the permission as View Only and use the default account name without a password. This setup can be more advanced. I just want to show the basic features of this connection. Now select OK and send this project to your HMI. Once this is loaded, open up an internet browser and enter in the IP address of this HMI. Now select the remote access link. And now select the link with no firewall. This will download an executable file that can run on your PC. So select the application, and now you'll be asked to enter in the username and password. Select OK, and now we can view the panel. This connection can make improving, controlling, and monitoring your HMI and control systems much easier. A little safety disclaimer. Before you make any changes to your PLC remotely, take into account what you are activating and deactivating remotely, as it may cause an unsafe condition. It is always best to have local eyes on the equipment while making these changes. This is where the digital input on the VPN router can be useful. It will allow you to lock out remote changes until someone is there to monitor for safety purposes. If you have any questions about the Stride VPN router, please contact Automation Direct support team during regular business hours. They'll be glad to help. Click on this video to learn more about Automation Direct's many support options. Click here to learn more or see more about our many products. And click here to subscribe to our YouTube channel for upcoming videos.